Hard to be a betting man on this one. These two competitors can be unpredictable.
That's what makes this match so intriguing.
Hey, guys, I've heard many superstars over the years say this Rosemont Arena is among their favorite buildings to compete in. And by the sound of this crowd tonight, it's easy to see why.
Just carrying the opposition here.
Oh, man. God, face first!
Oh, that's the impact.
A quick finish. Can she do it? Plenty of fight left.
Too soon.
Leave a mark.
When Monday Night Raw comes to your town, do us a favor. Make sure you show up to be part of the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. Set him up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Coming.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Dana Brooke is like a pit bull who will launch an attack against an adversary and continue the attack until her target is unable to compete. And then, to make it worse, Dana will talk trash while all of this is taking place.
Cover here. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here. Oh, look at this.
Dana Brooke is intense, tenacious, and well, many members of the WWE Universe find Dana highly obnoxious. But everyone knows that when the bell rings, Dana Brooke is a powerhouse who's not to be underestimated.
Dana loves beating people up and talking trash while she's doing it.
Shots.
Looks like she wants to win early.
And Dana Brooke quickly kicks out. That would have been a shocker.
Now trampling the opposition.
What a move.
Hoping to end it early.
Oh, man, they don't even seem hurt after that.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
She's calling her out. Pump handle locked in. Death Valley driver.
That puts her in total control.
Two.
This night could be over for Dana Brooke.
Still too fresh. This is a big risk. Will it pay off? She seemed to have gained the advantage here.
Momentum has...
Look out! Diving body splash!
Let's take another look at these women in action. extremely impressive win, guys.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
And I'll tell you, the roof nearly blew off this place in Rosemont.